two teams who have yet to pick up all 3 points so far this season meet at the Dacia Arena. Welcome to Udinese versus AS Roma. De Paul. He's got Mkhitaryan ahead of him. De Paul doing well. Lasagna lines up the shot. A stinging effort. And still there. Bacau couldn't quite follow up. You can hear the shouts from the touchline saying, move the ball quickly. Roma just moving it around a little bit too slowly to keep Udinese on their toes. Now long ball forward, looking for Dzeko. Beautiful touch. Terrible finish. How's this for control on your chest? Absolutely perfect, but the finish was woeful. Here's the other Terravest on the way, and the two wide players. That's a good ball. Lasagna's through here. Lasagna, if he can hold off the challenge, he couldn't. It's Pereira. Pereira, can he finish? Oh, he does! But it's flicked off the line by Mancini. It was a nice idea, but I don't think it would have been on target. De Paul for Udinese. All good things going forward anyway, going through him. That's poor, given away in a dangerous position. De Maio on this occasion now. Dzeko, here's Pedro. Pedro lines up the shot. And the deflection took it wide of goal, but at the other end, it was tantalizingly close. Struggling a little bit now in the second half to break Udinese down. Get Spinazzola in the game again. De Maio. That's a poor ball. Pedro could have a goal. And goal, he does! It's a wonderful effort. What a goal from Pedro. And Roma have the lead. Just as it looked as if they were struggling slightly. A mistake at the back from Udinese. But what a finish from the new signing. Paul again. And he was looking for the wide ball. It's fallen kindly enough for Estieri. Pereira just flicking it over. Lasagna on the turn. It's straight up Mirante. Double save. Good play from Udinese, but again, they just cannot get past the keeper. But a good show of belief anyway, and they're putting everything into this. Forestieri now making the run, and pass from Molina, the cross too short, but it's a poor first touch from Pellegrini, and another save from Mirante. Oh, was it Forestieri again and went to pick it up? No, Molina it was. It finishes Udinese 0, AS Roma 1. So Roma take home their first 3 points of the campaign.